सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 फ्रॉम द सेम एक्सरसाइज 3.2। द क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मेनी 3 डिजिट नेचुरल नंबर्स आर डिविजिबल बाय 5। सो फर्स्ट वी विल राइट दैट एपी विथ एटलीस्ट 3 फर्स्ट टर्म्स, देन वी विल गेट द फर्स्ट टर्म दैट इज ए एंड द कॉमन डिफरेंस डी। टू फाइंड हाउ मेनी सच 3 डिजिट नेचुरल नंबर्स आर देयर विच आर डिविजिबल बाय 5। वी नो दैट 100 इट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट वन, स्मॉलेस्ट 3 डिजिट नंबर, करेक्ट। एंड दिस 100 इट इज डिविजिबल बाय 5। हाउ 100 इज डिविजिबल बाय 5? एज पर द टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ 5। द टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ 5 इज इफ आइदर 0 और 5 इज देयर इन इट्स यूनिट प्लेस ऑफ एनी नंबर, देन दैट नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 5, करेक्ट। सो एज पर द टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ 5, फर्स्ट स्मॉलेस्ट 3 डिजिट नंबर विच इज 100, इट इज ऑल्सो डिविजिबल बाय 5। सो फर्स्ट नंबर वी आर टेकिंग विच इज डिविजिबल बाय 5 इज 100। आफ्टर 100 वी विल इंक्रीज नाउ बाय 5, सो 105 इज द नेक्स्ट नंबर विच इज डिविजिबल बाय 5। देन द थर्ड नंबर इज 110, वी हैव इंक्रीज ईच नंबर बाय 5, ओके। देन कॉमा एंड देन डॉट डॉट डॉट, अंडरस्टूड। Now we are having this AP which is arithmetic progression, and from this AP we can get first term, that is T1 is equal to A is equal to, what is first term here? 100, okay, 100, then comma give. Now we can find common difference D, so D is equal to T2 minus T1, T2 is 105 and the T1 is 100. And its difference is 5. Understood? So we have here two values. With that values are A is 100 and D is 5. Understood? Here the question is how many 3 digit natural numbers are divisible by 5? Correct? So what is the which one is the biggest one? Biggest one 3 digit natural number? Tell me. Biggest one? Which one is the biggest one? That is 999, correct? So 999, it is the biggest one 3 digit natural number, but that 999, it is not divisible by 5. As per the test of divisibility of 5, that number should have either 0 or 5 in its unit place. So as per the test of divisibility of 5, the last one 3 digit natural number which is divisible by 5 is 995. Correct? So the last number also we are having which is 995. So last number is also called as TN, which is a general term. So general term TN is 995. Understood? Now we have here three values. T1 is equal to A is equal to 100. Common difference D is equal to 5. And the last term, which is also called as general term, TN is equal to 995. And what to find out here? The value of N. So N is equal to question mark. Correct? Means how many such 3 digit natural numbers are there which are divisible by 5? Means in between 100 and 995, how many such numbers are there which are divisible by 5? We have to find out. Means all the terms of an AP we have to find out here from 100 to 995, which are divisible by 5. So we are using that same formula, that is formula of general term. So TN is equal to A plus N minus 1 D. Correct? Now we are substituting all the values. TN is equal to 995. So put here 995 is equal to A is 100. So 100 plus N here, N is unknown for us. So N we will write as it is, N we have to find out, minus 1, and here multiplied by D. D is common difference, which is 5. Understood up to here? So see, we will solve it. 995 is equal to 100 plus, first we will multiply this bracket by 5. 5 into N, 5n minus 5 1s are 5, correct. Now you solve it one by one. 995 is equal to, what is the difference between 100 and 5? It is 95. So 95 plus 5n. Now we are taking 95 to this side, so it will subtract from 995. So 995, it is reduced by 95, is equal to 5n, correct? So 995 minus 95, it is equal to 900, is equal to 5n. Now we'll find the value of n. So we are taking 5 to this side. 5 here it is multiplying to the n, and after changing the side, it will divide to 900. So say therefore, n is equal to 900 divided by 5. So say therefore, n is equal to, first 5 ones are 5, 3 are remaining, no? No, 4 are remaining. So 5 ones are 5, 4 are remaining. Now we will divide to 40. 5 8s are 40 and 5 zeros are 0. So value of n we got here, it is 180. Means there are such 180 three digit natural numbers in this series from 100 to 995 which are divisible by 5. Here we will write the final answer. As it is a word problem, we always have to write final answer, because in board exam for these 3 marks and 4 mark question, half mark is there for your final answer. So answer say, there are 180 three digit natural numbers, which are divisible by 5, okay, understood?